Taylor Swift opted for Girls Night Out with Selena Gomez, Zoe Kravitz and Kelly Esper at Sushi Park in West Hollywood, leaving NFL beau Travis Kelce behind. This 34-year-old pop star warmly embraced Gomez as they exited the restaurant. Their friendship traces back to 2008. Swift looked delighted to reunite with her famous squad, sporting a casual look while engaging in animated conversations. This rare meeting occurred during a break from Swift's international tour, where she's been spending time with her new boyfriend Travis, traveling across the US to support him at Chiefs game. Kelce reciprocated by attending Swift's tour stops. Recently, the couple enjoyed a trip to the Bahamas, sharing affectionate moments.